getting the claws on. I'm so glad y'all have that out here now. I remember the first time I went to California, like, people did not know what Dr. Pepper was. They were like, do you mean Mr. Pibb? And I was like, no, I don't. I want to do, like, you know, the classic cartoon where the skeletons are, like, dancing? Like, you know, this would be, like, perfect for Black Friday, right? Like, just be like, I'm a skeleton. I'm here for my Christmas gifts. I'm like, oh my god, that's my face.
These are the shopping sunglasses. You have to wear these when you shop Dolls Kill.
I feel like that could be like a new challenge video. Like, what can you do while wearing kaleidoscope glasses? Gotta jog.
That's so cute. Hey.
No. How about this bunny? There's an alien for my next magic trick. Now he won't get out of the hat. He's like, no, it's warm in here. Oh, sweet little baby. They just need to talk now.
Perfect.
Pumpkin jump.
There you go.
Some chubby crushing my pumpkins. I think it's a swamp mermaid. Mermaid of the swamp. It's got like a little bit of a steampunk vibe to it too.
Okay, can I stand in front of this awesome wall?
Yeah.
I have seen this awesome wall so many times on Instagram, and I've just wanted to stand with this awesome wall. And now I have done it. Thank you, Dolls Kill, and thank you, San Francisco. It has been a short stay here, but I feel like I've packed in so many awesome new experiences. It's just been a lot of fun hanging. I will see you guys later. Bye. The bare necessities.
I'm the center of the universe. Kill your idols.